They do it better.
I know. I just like doing it.
I haven't played this in so long, dude.
Me either.
Are we gonna play the Sonic.exe as well? Cause you know, it takes place between like Sonic 2 and...
Do people actually say that?
I honestly wouldn't be surprised if they did. I don't know for like a fact.
Like, it's a fan-made game, of course, but who the fuck would think it's canon?
I mean, people are stupid. I mean, there's still people that think that Goku's new, quote-unquote, new form is like, oh, that's like God Goku with like the Bardock and Goku Black and pussy.
What? That doesn't make sense at all.
I saw a theory like that's like Bardock came and he was like, oh, my child, have some of my power, and like, he looks
stupid.
Like, he looks evil because like Goku Black. Oh, fuck.
Okay, so, get ready to have like seizures.
Oh.
Yeah. Have you ever seen
Yeah.
The special stage in
no,
Sonic 1?
No, God, no.
I fucking hate them. But we want the good ending because we care about the animals, and I fucking hate. Like, looking at this in full screen, it's... Oh, my God, it's even worse.
Oh, my eyes! Oh, my eyes.
Fuck.
What are you supposed to do? Collect all the coins? Rings?
No. You gotta, like, break these crystal diamond meth-looking things and get the Chaos Emerald in here.
Meth?
Honestly, like, that's what Sega was on when they made these things.
So you gotta be careful. Oh, you failed.
How do you fail the Act 1? The first special stage.
Damn.
Fuck. I feel so bad. Like, maybe I should just scrap this Let's Play.
No.
Fuck, I've never failed the first act.
Damn. I mean, you haven't played in a while. You're being a little
rusty.
True,
it's been like 3 years, but come on, man. Remember, I used to like practice speedrunning Green Hill Zone all
really?
The time back then. Yeah, cause like, I had Mega Collection on the PS2. So I'd be like, I don't have nothing. Fuck. I'm so bad now. Oh. This is not Let's Play material. Yeah, and then, like, you would do this, and then you'd, like, fuck.
Oh.
You wouldn't do that. You would, like, go without fucking up, and yeah, then you do that, and then you. Yeah.
Are you going so fast out of nowhere?
Because I got the power sneakers.
Oh, I see.
Power sneakers make Sonic go even faster. Then, let's not have a seizure this time.
Alright, good.
You know, since I always did, like, the Act 1 special stage correctly, I don't know if, like, Act 2 will change, like, will stay the same just because I failed it. And no, it doesn't.
Huh.
I guess, fuck, I don't remember all of them. I think I more or less remember this one. He said so hesitantly.
What the fuck is this? It's just,
like, I mean, at least, would you believe me if I told you that these are a lot easier than the ones in Sonic 2? Sonic 2 is just hell with their special stages.
How's it hell?
Because they're hard. These are easy.
Like, what are you supposed to do in
Sonic
2?
Okay, you go through a half pipe, and you collect rings, but there are also bombs, and I don't know. I always found it hard as a kid. I could only do the first one. That was it. Oh, I gotta continue. We might need those since I haven't played this in so long.
Oh, boy.
And, like, Tails would always fuck you over, because he'd get hit by the bombs.
It's a little bitch because it keeps spinning around. It's just
yeah.
Saying, oh, you're about to get it. Fuck you.
Yeah. And so, you played Sonic Heroes, right?
Yeah.
Okay, it's like that one, but 2D.
Oh, God.
Yeah. And it actually controls a lot better than the Sonic Heroes one.
Well, then.
Sonic Heroes special stages are just so ass. Alright, we're good.
Sonic music is awesome.
Yeah, I mean, it almost... Yeah, it never fails to deliver with music. Unless you play Boom. Then, kudos to you for being brave enough. Because even those... Ah, fuck.
Oh, cool.
Because even those 6 have good music, and we all know how much I hate
those 6. Yeah, like, imagine just opening up 6 for the first time.
Fuck!
Imagine opening up for the first time, and you hit,
like, badass
music. I got
6 for Christmas.
Oh,
yeah.
Rude.
You can imagine my pain. It was my
Sonic,
Christmas gift.
Fight us! Just little kids.
And then when I first saw Dr. Eggman, I wanted to cry. I was like,
"Oh my god,
is this?"
They made him realistic and stuff.
Yes, it was so bad. Like, it told me what his eye color was. I should not know what color Dr. Eggman's eyes are.
What are they?
Blue.
Oh,
yeah.
That's stupid.
It really is. I always liked the mystery of not knowing what his eye color was, and now it's like, oh, yeah.
Eggman is something.
Eggman's my favorite villain. Like, just overall in anything, Eggman is my favorite villain.
And they ruined him.
Yeah. No, they ruined him in Boom.
Okay.
O6 kept, like, his...
his goofiness?
Not really. Like, kept some of his personality, but Boom just... let's just say I'd rather play O6 than watch her play Boom.
O6 had an interesting story until, like, they ruined it with the fucking, the whole game with the glitches. And then...
No, the O6 story was, like, the whole Elise thing was just bad.
Oh, that, yeah.
Like,
that
Sonic,
was
come... oh, fuck, can I not fuck up? Sonic, come back to me. To us. And I'm like, no, Sonic, don't kiss the princess.
Silver's voice.
Face.
Silver's voice acting in general.
It's no use!
I mean, at least
it's no use!
At least it's no Jet the Hawk. Like, Jet the Hawk in Riders 1 was like,
haha, I'm Jet the Hawk!
Well, at least they tried to make him look a hawk, you know?
He sounded way too much like Sonic, because they had the same voice actor back in the day.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Griffith played Sonic, Shadow, and Jet.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's gonna be hard.
Griffith Sonic is best Sonic. What the fuck?
Fucking rip.
What the fuck was that? Why did I not turn into a ball?
Oh.
I jumped. Like, hello?
I don't know, man.
Spooky. As a kid, I remember I always hated the zone.
I would hate it, too.
Like, especially Act 2 and... yeah, fuck me in the ass, why don't you? Act 2 and 3 were just horrible for me. Remember, I could never get past it just because I hated it. Like, when I played it, I didn't have save states, so... whenever I came back to it, and after Green Hills, I'd just be like, why do I play this? Why don't I just go to Sonic 3?
Oh. It's animation like that. That's cool.
Yeah, does Mario have those when he's on a ledge?
No. Because Mario's broken.
Okay. Okay. You know, I kind of walked into that one for even bringing Mario up. But, okay. I guess no special stage. You know what? The good ending isn't that important.
Who gives a fuck, you know?
Yeah. I honestly, like, don't like the good ending for Sonic 2.
Why?
Because, like, in Sonic 2, when you do the good ending, what's it called? Like, you fall from you fall from space.
That's stupid.
No, let me finish. Fuck.
So it's Unleashed now?
Sonic 2 did it first.
Huh.
But, so, like, Tails, with his airplane, goes up to try to catch you, but when you have all the 7 Chaos Emeralds, Sonic just goes supersonic and says, haha, fuck you, Tails, I have superpowers.
Huh.
So I like it better when he doesn't have the emeralds, because, like, then Tails is actually useful and catches Sonic. Mm. Yeah.
Development.
Apparently on the emulator, you can do the spin dash in this game.
Nice.
I can only imagine how broken it is. It's like, this game was not designed with the... oh, spin dash in mind. I am so bad now. Fuck.
Okay, that's completely... you clearly done it.
Yeah, just fuck this. We're not going for emeralds. Who cares about rings? If I have at least one ring, I'm immortal in this game. I mean, I'm not wrong.
Yeah, pretty much.
I know I'm definitely going to be better when we play Sonic 2. Just Sonic 1... it used to be my forte, but then... like... I started playing Sonic 3 and Knuckles a lot more, and then that became my forte.
I cannot beat the fucking missions in Sonic and Knuckles.
Missions?
I mean, levels.
Oh, how...
Because, like each one was easier for Knuckles' part, and then each one was easier for Sonic's. And then it just made me confused as fuck. Like, where the hell do I go? Like, what the fuck?
Well,
it was just really annoying. I wish you could...
I don't know why I did that. Fuck. Yeah, I'm not as good as I used to be. At all.
Come here, I have a ring.
No, I remember, like, you could do this. There we go. I remember I hated these as a kid. I was like, I can't fucking kill them. Why can't I spin dash? Sonic 2 was... Sonic Advance was my first Sonic game, and you could spin dash there.
Oh.
Then after that, I played Sonic 2. Like, that was my first classic game.
Nice.
And I was like, oh, cool, you can still spin dash. Then I played this, and I was like,
where's spin dash?
Where the fuck is easy mode? Where's spin dash?
It's like playing Mario without the mushroom.
Pretty much.
Where's the mushroom?
Where's the mushroom? I can't go into, like, I need to take at least one hit. Please.
Ooh, that was pretty close.
Death.
And so, Eric, are we gonna play through Sonic.exe? Please?
Oh, yeah, I can't wait for that. It's pretty scary.
Yeah.
I
I've actually never played it before. I saw PewDiePie play it, and that was my only exposure to it. I don't know if there's anything more to it, because PewDiePie, whenever he plays those kinds of games, he's like, he only plays a little bit.
I know there's one YouTube called Radical Soda.
Oh, I watch him too.
Yeah.
I watch him too. Fucking love him.
Me too. He's just funny.
Like, as far as Sonic YouTubers go, he's probably the best. No, Clement. The great Clement. He is the best.
Clement?
Yes. He, like, makes legit Let's Plays of Sonic games.
I only know, like, two Sonic YouTubers.
I know this other guy, Koba something.
Konosuba?
No, not Konosuba. Cobra something.
Cobra Soup.
I remember I could never pronounce his name. Didn't really like him. But I got more into, like, the great Clement, and then I was like, ooh, when I grow up, I want to Let's Play Sonic games on my...
Oh, fucking rip.
YouTube channel. You wanna, like, take over next part?
Sure.
It's a team effort.
This one has a boss battle.
Yeah.
I'm not doing that one yet.
It annoyed the fuck out of me. Fuck, like, I am doing so bad. I was never this bad.
Just a bit rusty, dude.
But it's for a fucking Let's Play. I should not be this bad.
I mean, people could just laugh at you.
Like, you know what, instead of Let's Play, let's just two idiots play Sonic 1.
Yeah.
Let's just call it that. Road to Sonic Mania, two idiots Let's Play Sonic.
Sure.
I know, definitely won't, if we ever play through the... No, actually I have an idea.
Mm.
When Sonic Forces comes out, we play through all the 3D Sonic games. Including 06.
It's no use! This will end it!
That's gonna be... No, actually... I say start on September, so we have enough time to cover all of them.
Okay.
Because 3D Sonic games tend to be pretty lengthy. Especially if we include cutscenes. Oh my god, those 6 cutscenes. Where they... Oh, I was about to say. I remember there being a platform. Where fucking Silver starts questioning whether it's right or wrong to kill someone to save the world. When I was like, how old when I played that? 10? I was like, why are you questioning this? It's a fucking kids game. Like, I was like, when did this turn into fucking Full Metal Alchemist? Or fucking Dragon Ball, really?
Should I kill him or not? Should I kill the androids, Gohan?
That's really... No. Now it's Super. I think that Blaze is fucking my...
My, is it okay to kill the androids in order to save the future? Like, is it okay
to kill I mean, like, Cell? they killed thousands and thousands, so, yeah, if let them go, they can kill
like,
them.
Like, maybe we could show them compassion and whatnot. My.
They have emotions, like us humans.
Ugh. Fucking.
Silver. No way!
But at least they did him right in Generations. And by that, I mean his boss battle. Because, like, his actual dialogue was ass.
Wait, what other game is Silver in?
He's in 06, Rivals, Fuck Me.
What's Sonic Rivals again?
And Sonic Rivals is like this racing game. Oh. Like, it's for the PSP, so it was kind of limited.
Oh.
He's
so...
like, if you want to count the Olympic games, he's in that. Like, the DS version of the Winter Olympic
fucking
games.
Fucking hell, Silver is underrated.
Yeah. And he's in Generations as a support character. I think.
Well, that's obvious because you go back in time and shit.
Yeah, he's in Forces.
He's gonna be in Forces?
Yeah, but not as a playable character.
They could have just done that.
I wouldn't have minded. Like, I know that if.
Sonic Forces could have been Sonic 06 redone and better.
I was about to say that. Like, you could have easily had Shadow and Silver as the other two playable characters because I honestly was not looking forward to more classic Sonic. Like, I enjoyed his levels in Generations. They weren't my favorite. I enjoyed Modern a lot more.
Mm.
But, like, he was there. He was fun, you know.
Remember that one comment, like, on Facebook? I was just going through Facebook and I saw you, like, having a debate with this guy on Sonic.
I was?
Saying that Sonic was, like, each game is a different universe or something.
I guess that's a thing now. I haven't been keeping up with like the Sonic canon lately.
That's not true.
Cause like, it doesn't make sense if each game it's like its own reboot. Fuck me.
What?
This.
Oh shit.
Yeah, not my favorite boss battle.
Why not? Oh.
That's why.
Oh.
And then that. He throws fire on the platform that you're standing. Ring, please, please. Ring, I love you. Fuck! Please, please. It takes like, what, 6-8 hits to kill him? There we go. Okay.
Lucky you.
The fuck was this? Oh yeah, it doesn't make sense, because in Generations, like, Sonic mentions, Colors and the Storybook series, and I think, like, one more game. He's like, well, it's certainly not as weird. It's like rescuing aliens from an amusement park. Oh, in Sonic Forces, they added
those little creatures and colors. The Wisps. Yeah, the Wisps. Yeah.
So I'm just like, and it also doesn't make sense because, you know, Sonic and Eggman have this ongoing. Okay, you want to take over?
I'll go.
Yeah, I say make it a two-parter, like the first three acts in one part, yeah. And the other three acts or zones in the other.
Like Sonic's waiting impatiently for me. Just like, hey, fuck you, dude.
Right. This zone isn't that hard, so.
Alright, then, yeah, it should be easy. Okay.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, roll. No, press.
Or that! Wait, press. I said there were platforms! That's fucking stupid!
Press down. Whenever, like, a spring hits your leg, I just
Is this
press
the
down.
Casino? Oh.
Yeah, it's the casino level. I
feel right at home, Nevada.
Oh, God. Fuck that.
Jesus.
Okay, press down whenever you do that. Just press down. And be careful, because those will squish you. Okay, yeah, go down. No, don't always roll.
I know, I'm just doing it for the show. Oh, fuck you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's okay, we have lives and I continue.
Continue. Alright, let's go. Let's do this one more time.
Watch you get killed by the crab meats. I called it.
That was fucking bullshit. No.
I fucking called it.
I'm gonna die the most.
Oh my god. We cannot get a game over because I'm not doing save states.
Oh.
So, right, if you go down to your last, life. Yeah, like that. Roll like that.
Yeah.
If you go down to your last life on the other continuum, I'm gonna have to take over.
Yeah.
Like, this is like life
central.
Ooh,
I get points. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Wow. I wanna stay there forever.
You could.
Okay.
Okay, roll. Yeah. Yeah, they're gonna fuck you up.
Oh.
Shit. Yeah.
Don't.
Hurry up and go down.
Daddy, stop.
What the fuck was I saying prior to this, though? Something about generation.
Spin dash! Oh, I don't know, dude.
Careful, cause, yeah, that rolling fucker.
Huh. Good thing I did spin dash.
Okay, jump, yeah. Keep going.
Okay. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
No, it was for the the fucking rolling fucker.
I forget that's his fucking name. That's like Indiana Jones. What the fuck?
Careful with the spikes.
I'm scared.
This.
Is he gonna come back out of nowhere?
He does.
No, please.
Yeah, if Mega Man were to play through
this stage. Is so unexpected. It's trying to be unpredictable. Okay.
What the fuck?
I didn't.
How? Like,
I'm too used to like fast paced shit.
Oh my god. Hey, careful because they shoot lasers. Or not lasers, but little balls at you.
I'm too used to fucking Mario when it's just like.
But this is edgy and cool and snarky.
No, it's not.
This is.
Or a casino, dude.
Exactly.
Well, Mario did it too.
When?
Actual casinos. You
when?
Know? On the mini games.
Really? Oh, yeah, the slot machines. Sonic has slot machines too, and he's been to an actual casino. Sonic Adventure, anyone?
So did Mario.
But Sonic did it first. When was Mario's first game, like, when he went to a casino?
I don't know.
Exactly.
He was always in the casino.
How do you keep falling for that?
I meant to jump, but it was too late, I guess.
Yeah, but...
I was gonna jump there, I was like,
fuck his name.
You.
What was his name?
Fucking call him Rooster Boy.
I just call him the Rolly Fucker.
Oh.
See, I only remember Buzz Bombers and Moto Bugs. And Chompers. And Caterpillars.
I have 9 coins. I can do this.
I don't remember the... And Crab Meats. But I don't remember the fucking Rolling Fuckers.
Oh, fuck.
Let me Google it real quick.
Oh, wow. That thing had... Oh, my god. That's so cool. Might be able to beat this actually. Oh, fuck.
Okay, let's see. Fuck
I don't see the rolling fucker anywhere.
Sonic Rooster.
Rooster Sonic. Let's see. E-Series Robot, Egg Fighter Series, Buzz Bomber, Buzzer, Egg Robot.
I'm just taking some fucking Mario, dude.
Fuck.
Oh, he has spikes. Yeah, great.
Yeah. That's why I said, like, Spin Dash would break this game, because those would be easier to kill. Oh, you're gonna get fucked.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
It's okay, just run. No, don't roll, run. Oh my god.
Fucking.
Okay, go. You're so bad.
See, if it was Mario, you would just jump and just like, hey, fuck you.
No. Fuck you. Let's see. What the fuck was his name? Oh my god, is his name actually Roller?
Roller?
I think. His name is Roller.
Fuck Roller.
Oh my god.
You know what? Just give him a different name. Give him John.
No. We must respect Dr. Eggman's naming.
True.
Dr. Eggman is big. Fucking Roller?
Yeah, just roll it full fuck.
I guess.
You know, I was on top of that, you know.
Okay, here's the trick to this.
See, if it was smart, I could just jump right there and just fucking
you
wait.
You can! See,
there
you
like, go, Jesus.
Why are you so not good at this?
Because it's Sonic.
Exactly, it's better.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Why did I invite you to do a fucking Sonic Let's Play, fucking Mario Kart? Because
you have no one else, you faggot.
That's not true. There was Jamie. He also likes to talk shit. I have no Sonic friends, fuck.
Yeah.
I just realized this.
I mean, I have no Nintendo friends, too.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Jaime.
Jaime's not here.
No.
You guys always make fun of me.
True. Fuck, I need a Sonic friend.
Yeah. Just let me play Sonic most of the time and get used to it.
But you won't love it like I do.
Let
me take over.
I could. No, fuck you. I could do this. I'm learning.
It took you like...
I have to learn.
Okay. Fuck. At least try to get a 1-up. Okay, roll. Yeah. No, you're fucking up already.
Dude, I don't know the layout of this shit. I don't think that was gonna happen.
No. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, run back and forth. Now roll. Or that.
I clearly jumped, but you know, said fuck you.
You're so bad.
No, you're bad.
What?
You're bad. At Smash.
I know.
That's why you suck at Sonic.
I'm good at Sonic.
No, you don't.
Yes.
That's
what?
Why you're bad with Sonic.
But that, how does that relate to this?
You're just bad.
Oh, I'm not.
Yeah, you're just bad.
What? Well, okay. Thank you. Yeah, at least the music's enjoyable.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have you play through Labyrinth Zone.
Why?
Are you a fan of water levels?
Fuck you, no.
You're gonna play
through
Labyrinth Zone?
No, this
oh,
is
careful,
Sonic.
Careful. There are many bottomless pits in this act. I don't know if it's this one or
I hate bottomless pits, man.
Yeah, this one's like
especially when they're unexpected, just like, hey, fuck you.
Yeah, so be careful.
See, this is why I don't like Sonic, it's just random shit like that.
How's that random?
I didn't expect that to happen, the fuck?
That's the fun of it! So yeah, I'm gonna have you play through the water level. It's just that if I hate it, you're gonna just fucking loathe it.
I'm scared of it, just like sand.
Okay, just jump over it. There you go. No, you should have gone up the spring.
Oh, really?
Oh, forget it now.
Oh fuck! Oh no! Fuck you!
Hello.
I'm not. No!
Yeah. Oh, two of them.
Two of them. Nice. Fuck you! No! Yeah. Fuck you! I go run away, you pussy.
I think Roller is gonna be my best friend.
No, Roller's gonna be my enemy.
It makes him my best friend.
At least I didn't die in this
good
one.
Good job, Eric! You did it. And you didn't.
See,
die.
I'm learning.
Oh, you're gonna hate the boss.
Why?
Because like, Eggman has a spike at the
can
bottom
just,
of the Eggman
Can I just
wheel.
Fight? Can I just fight? Pina Piranha.
Who?
Pina Piranha. Mario Sunshine.
Oh, I've never played it.
before. I've always wanted
to. It's my favorite mission.
Oh. I've just never played Sunshine in general. I've always wanted to play.
You'll enjoy it.
Hmm. Seems fun.
You can fucking run a lot.
Oh my god. So it's like Sonic 06 done right with the hub worlds?
Hub worlds? I mean, it's just... There's no real humans.
Oh. Oh, yeah, they're like the asshole people.
Yeah, they're assholes. They're cunts.
You know, I think I would have enjoyed... What the fuck are you doing?
They're going backwards. But
yeah, you're going backwards. So you have to go up. I think 06 would have been a little more enjoyable if all the people were assholes.
Yeah. So instead of... Well, they're kind of like assholes, but they don't know they're assholes.
Careful, 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 careful. Oh, you actually...
Okay, I'm just confused. So I'm going to up.
Yeah. Use the spring. So anyways, about the boss, Eggman has this spike at the bottom of his Eggmobile. Use the switch.
Switch, oh.
Yeah, and like, he takes pieces of the platform off. So you gotta be careful which ones you choose for him to take off, otherwise you're gonna be falling.
Oh, wow, well, yeah, it's so unpredictable.
Two spikes now.
Oh, yeah.
Get the ring, get the ring.
Oh.
Get the ring.
See that fucking curve.
Then this was fucking smart. Jump on the platform.
I did try, fuck. But you know, there's a spike under, so
okay,
fuck you.
Okay, then you can try when you're at the middle. Press start. If you get to your second life, I'm gonna have to take over. Cause
no, I can do this.
No, because then we're going to have to restart all
no,
over.
No, I could do this, trust me.
What?
I could do this.
Okay. I'll have just a tiny bit of trust in you. Gotta go up.
I do this. Just believe in me. I'll turn into Supersonic.
There's no Supersonic in
this game. I'll be Supersonic.
Okay.
I'll hack a game.
Remember, I always wanted the Supersonic costume for my Xbox character.
Yeah?
I never got it.
That sucks for you.
Yeah?
Oh god, what if your character in the Forces turns super? I just realized that. What if it...
I mean, it's been an ongoing trope where the Chaos Emeralds are like the fucking true ending to the game. No, I'd rather just have Tails and Knuckles in the bubbles again.
Oh, bitch, no.
Even though they have super form, but no, let's put them in bubbles. Okay, now jump to the middle of the thingy and then jump to the other platform.
Yeah, of course.
See? You're getting the hang of it.
Like, I'm expecting Sonic to go fast, but you know, stuff like this just stops you. It's just like, oh, stop.
I mean, it's a platformer.
Oh my god, no. It doesn't make sense.
How?
Doesn't make sense. I'll get it wrong way.
How?
Because you're supposed to go fast. Like, sure, it's a platform, but you still go fast. Instead, I'm waiting on a fucking elevator right now. Shit. I'm surprised Sonic's even doing his idle animation.
Okay, fine. You're gonna like Sonic 2 then.
Okay.
It's more fast paced. And you have the spin dash.
Oh, fuck. That was a close one. You better not hit me, you cunt.
Alright, this is not a kids-friendly Let's Play. Even Sonic himself has cursed before, so...
Damn!
Damn, they got away!
Damn!
Shadow, let's chase after them!
Shadow.
Come on, Shadow!
Damn.
Shadow, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be helping
jump
us!
Jump on the bitch-ass platform!
You're so bad.
Oh my god. I'm gonna hear this for, like, the past 5 minutes.
I wouldn't be surprised if they have like a 10-hour version of just that.
Oh.
Doom.
Eric, jump in on the... Oh
my god. How have you not gotten used to this by now? Okay, be quick, because that thing's going to block your path. See, now you got to go fast, Eric.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, jump.
Oh, that was close. Oh, that was even closer.
I love how the pigs just... Yeah.
Hey, we have animals inside of each other. Are they androids?
Oh. What?
They're technically androids.
No.
There's pigs inside.
That's not how it works.
No, they're androids.
Do you not know?
I'm just kidding.
What?
Oh, fuck, yeah. That's fast.
Oh, yeah. You want Sonic to go fast, right?
I want Sonic to go fast, not the fucking things. Oh, no, that's slow. Okay. It's a hard surprise.
It's mixing it up for you.
Oh, wow.
The next one's fast, by the way.
What, is there two of them that are fast? Oh, no, it's just one.
I'd love that.
That'd be bullshit. I'm getting used to it, though. Oh, look, I haven't seen this enough.
I'm gonna enjoy watching you play the water level.
Oh, fuck you.
And it's this next level.
No one loves water levels. Nobody does. No, the only way it does it right is just like,
fuck water levels. Like, I'll give Mario this. At least Mario doesn't drown. Or apparently he drowns in the new one, right? Odyssey?
It's usually the 3D... It's usually the 3D Mario games where, like, they drown.
Oh, right. Because, bottomless pit. Careful. It's really steep here. Be careful.
Oh, no.
Shut up! Fucking Knuckles.
Did you say that?
Yeah, in Sonic X. He's like, shut up!
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, I'm in the boss.
Okay, so be careful, because his spike, just keep hitting him. You gotta wait for him to come down. But,
hey, bitch.
Careful with the spike!
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, keep our ring, because the spike will fuck. Oh. Oh.
No.
Yeah,
like, setting death.
Careful, because, like, yeah. This will you should have hit him!
Oh, okay, I was just pussy.
Yeah, careful. Okay, make him laugh. It's okay, you have one more attempt.
Wait, that's a start over? Oh, okay, check. No. Oh, thank God.
Yeah. Try to get some rings, though.
There are no rings.
There aren't?
No.
Uh-oh.
So I'm fucked.
Oh.
This is like me, like, playing Super Mario,
on, like, no mushroom.
No, mini mushroom.
Oh, Lord.
Because with the mini mushroom, you can't
do damage.
Yeah, you can.
I am not a Mario noob, man.
What's the logic in that?
You disconnected the controller.
No! Oh my God. What's the logic in that? I thought I'd just go up and just say, hey, yeah, cheat codes.
No.
That's just bullshit. No.
Okay, no. Eric, just please, let me take over.
No, you're gonna get us off.
Eric, okay, go back and get some rings at least, please.
Okay, fine, I'll
just don't fall into, please. Because I don't want a game over.
Oops.
Okay, get. I think that there's invincibility. Get invincibility, please.
I'm just collecting all the coins right here.
Rings, please. Proper terminology.
Coins.
Okay. I need Sonic friends fast. Really? Oh my! I turned away to see my phone for like 5 seconds. And
sorry.
Are you serious?
No.
No, let's end this part right here.
Alright, thank you.
Fuck you.